So I have noticed some of the points like I want to say करना चाहिए पहला तो उसके अवेलेबल पे जितना भी वो अवेलेबल है उसमें उसके बाद मार्केट में अभी बहुत सारे मटेरियल चालू है उसमें उसके बाद मार्केट में उसे टेक्नोलॉजी चालू है हमें किस फंक्शन के लिए एक्चुअली वो
Sigma upon DC in bracket DC square plus DI square divided by ei in bracket dc square minus di square plus dc square plus di square divided by d0 d0 square minus dr, and the formula we might go down where sigma is the total uniformness, this is the outer radius of meter, di is the inner radius, do is the outer diameter, ei is the modulus of elasticity, e0 is the modulus of elastic, vi is the Poisson's ratio, and our view for the inner and for the outer radius, vi and vo. Now stresses due to the rotation. जो मशीन चूज स्पिंडल है अगेन वो रोटेट होगा और उसमें हमें स्ट्रेस कैलकुलेट करने पड़ेंगे जो कि हम इस फॉर्मूले से कैलकुलेट करेंगे सिग्मा सरफेस कैपिटल आर इक्वल टू 3 वी डिवाइडेड बाय 8 म्यू ओमेगा स्क्वायर आर स्क्वायर इन ब्रैकेट आर डिवाइडेड बाय स्मॉल आर होल ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर प्लस 1 माइनस स्मॉल आर डिवाइडेड बाय कैपिटल आर होल ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर माइनस स्मॉल आर डिवाइडेड बाय आर होल ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर स्क्वायर V is the Poisson's ratio, V is the mass density, omega is the speed of rotation. Now, as we have seen the, I know it's going very fast because I have just few minutes or I have just less time to explain all these things. Please, sorry for that. And as we have seen the other all kind of forces acting on it, all kind of stress acting on tension, other rotation stress acting on it. So now we have to see the application. Will the application for the two spindles are two spindles is mainly used on the lathe machine and the milling machines. In lathe machine, the spindle is the heart of the shop. In milling machine, the cutter workspace is holding the spindles. In rotating the cutter, metal work machine tool, the spindle is sharp. Milling machine क्या होता है? जब ना spindle होता है, वो support का काम करता है, जो shaft पे mount होता है. So this was about the applications. And this is the sample material SAE8620 which is mainly code for cast iron, which is the density of density model of elasticity, specific capacity, tensile strength, yield strength, hardness, shear modulus, power modulus, Poisson's ratio. Whereas you can each and every information if you type SAE8620 in Google, it's kind of popular SAE code. So okay, now we have seen why to select material, we have seen the criteria to select material, after that we have seen stresses or the forces acting on the material. Now the conclusion, why to select these things. अभी वो material select करने की बात ये है कि हमें जो भी output चाहिए या जो भी outcome होना चाहिए, जितने भी कैसे हम लगा रहे हैं या जितने भी workers उसमें काम कर रहे हैं, so we need to get a proper output for those things. So we need to design a proper or a very precise material जो कि हमें अच्छा सा outcome दे, and these are the references which I have taken. I have referred few of the references referred and few of the books to